Chalonis made the beat. YouTube, what is good? It's your boy Core Mitch from 24/7 Aesthetics back with yet another video. And yes, I know it's been a while. I know it's been quite a long time. But you know what? That's besides the point. In address to that, for all those who are loyal subscribers, who ain't unsubscribed, anything like that, I got you guys. You can expect content coming up weekly, whether it's shoe content, lifestyle vlog content, or fitness content. You should expect more stuff about me. Everything. We're about to get on track, on a road. We got some big goals, and also we're going to be talking about passive income, investments. We're going to talk about business networking, a lot of different stuff to the channel to add value. Some of the things I've been working on behind the scenes, some things I've been learning, and I want to show you guys. I had a lot of value, had a lot of big things happen in a short period of time, and I can give you guys some of the information. But today, in this video, Nike decides to take forever and a day to get me my shoes, and these particular shoes aren't for me. This is for the missus. I got her these shoes, but they're a recent release from me and my friends talking. I think it was kind of slept on, but your boy don't sleep, so I had to cop. So we already opened the box, but we gonna get straight to the video. And as you can see, the all-white Jordan with the gold metallic box. This is a beautiful box, guys. Shout out to Nike for not effing it up. You got a size 8.5/7 youth. Oh, I kind of get a little dark there. Hold up. There we go. You got a size 8.5/7 youth. If you can see that. Yep. So, yeah. You guys should already know what this shoe is. If you don't, I'm about to show you. Unbox it. And without further ado, we have the Air Jordan 6 Gold Hoop Bangs, cuz. So these shoes are pretty daggone immaculate. Like, look, they look like Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. If I could get them in my size and they had extended sizes, your boy would get them. No shame in my game. I got a pink soccer shirt on, so it doesn't even matter. But look at this shoe, y'all. Make sure y'all focus. Look at that. The materials on this thing is really, really nice. I like the tumble leather. It looks good. It's nice and sturdy with the pink tongue. And it's not like a pop, highly bright pink. It's a nice, subtle, low hue, saturated pink for all you graphic designers out there. My favorite part has to be the gold hoops, though. I feel like that's something that, as the shoe wears and tears and becomes unusable, put it on a necklace or something like that. I think that's pretty dope. Yeah, it's very, very unique. And then the way they got the gold stitching for the back looks, if y'all can see that, looks really, really unique. I haven't seen it on the Jordan at all. But yeah, I got these for the missus. I don't know when she's going to wear them because she's not a big sneaker person. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about this. Let me know if you cop. Retail was $190. So for a girl shoe that is on the top heavy side, we all know that usually you're looking at 170 below. But yeah, it would have been nice if this came with another pair of laces, some pink laces. These laces look kind of dingy, I ain't gonna lie. They look kind of dingy, but that's what it is. Yeah, let me know what you guys think. These shoes are pretty nice. I'm not sure about the resale, because guys, you know, on this channel, we do not resell. We put them straight on feet. And my fiance, she got a couple drawers. She had the top three fives. She had the silver toes and this one. She's very, very selective. Let's put it that way. She only gets stuff that's fire in her opinion. And I have to convince her to get anything else. These were ones that she had to have. And for whatever reason, Nike always let me hits on her shoes. For me, I barely hit on anything. But every time she wants something, instant hit, instant classic. Had my boys ready to go, locked in to try to hit just in case I missed out. They didn't hit, but I did. So yeah, let me know what you guys think about these gold hoop Jordan 6s. Oh, we gonna light hit them things. Look pretty damn saucy, guys. But yeah, leave a comment in the description whether you pass on these, whether you copped them, whether you got them for resale, or if you just fucking hate them, put that down there too. Let me know what other shoes you guys would like to see. I want to start to get more of the early pairs to see if I can do that. But gotta make sure it makes sense and it's actually what you guys want to see. So I got more shoes coming. I have shoes that I bought for myself recently and haven't showed you guys yet. So I might just skip the individual video and do a whole collection go through of all of that because it's a lot. And then god damn it, Nike sent use laser shipping to send me my Nike One Zoom, the green ones that just came out, and I still haven't got them. I'm supposed to get them on the 10th. I still haven't got them. So Nike, I need to figure that shit out. Get my goddamn shoes, cause I've been waiting. They're only $150, and I want to wear them. Like I said, on this channel, we go straight to feet. So that's pretty much wraps it up for this video. Stay tuned for all the great things we got coming later. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, and peace out. Yeah, pretty with a big mouth. Yeah, hop up in that jet, watch it take off. Yeah, they ain't believing me. Yeah, fuck them all. Yeah, screaming for my niggas. Yeah, fuck the law. Yeah, now we do more. Yeah, buy it all. Yeah, deal on my feet, but I don't walk it off. Yeah, mustard on the beat, this shit taking off. Yeah, my brother keep it with him, he don't play it off.